One of the last COVID-19 mask requirements in our state is ending. People will no longer need to wear them in healthcare, long-term care, and correction facilities starting April 3rd. The Department of Health says this follows with a nationwide trend of hospitalizations and deaths from COVID going down. DOH says they will still recommend people wear masks in these settings to protect themselves if they choose.